2 alarm double structure and vehicle fire at Soundview, Bronx, 1235 Elder Avenue. The fire has been completely extinguished. Firefighters have clarified that the fire only reached two structures, and that the third structure was merely threatened by the fire. Additionally, they corrected the address to 1235 Elder Avenue as the first building that was on fire.